Search every house. The eagle bearer is nearby. Watch your back.
Jumping at nothing.
Where is Amorgus?
The mines! But you'll never get around his defenses!
Nothing is impenetrable. We'll find a way in.
You're insane! Both of you!
You're going to tell Amorgus that the Eagle Bearer, the great disruption of the Greek world, is here, at his door. You tell him I'm coming for him, for Elpidios, and I don't knock!
I'll take care of the order guards.
I need to get to the mines. I'll take out as many as I can on the way. must be here somewhere. It's too quiet. Stop hiding, Amorgis! Come get what you deserve!
Again, Eagle Bearer.
You know this can't end well, Yeris. Just walk away.
It's not that simple. Amorgis has orders, and I have duties to fulfill. And I have no intention of walking away, Cassandra. After all I've written about you, learned of your feats, I know I can't defeat you. Yet, I cannot simply stand aside. We both have our reasons. For me, it's Persia. Make it through me, and Amorgis awaits you in the temple.
Amorgis is using you! Don't be stupid! We don't have to fight!
I do this of my own accord, and for my duty and devotion to Persia. The will of Amorgis has nothing to do with it.
Your loyalty to your home and commander are admirable, Yeris. But the Order has no place in the Greek world.
Everything the Order has done, everything I have done, has been in service of a cause greater than any individual's.
So, all the deaths and suffering, that is justified?
For the greater good, Cassandra. All things are permitted.
You are mine!